I believe to say that I've always been a big dreamer is honestly a bit of an understatement, and what I think makes this even more extraordinary is because in no way have I been short of dreams. Of course, if that being the case, I've also learned that not every dream comes true. And having said this, probably the easiest thing would have been to just give up, have stopped dreaming, to have stayed in Portugal and live a whole different life. A life that probably would not be related to film nor photography, but instead would lead me to some other degree and a 9-to-5 job that would not be something I love. However, I'd rather try something and fail than not try at all. One of my many goals is to live a life without regrets, and to achieve that, I'll try my best at every chance I get, because if I try and fail, I won't have to mull over about a what if that would later become a regret.